As a state bureaucrat, Cindy Axne's taxpayer-funded salary increased by 65%. After being forced to resign from government, Axne started a consulting firm and got richer, trading on her insider connections to win big state contracts, billing taxpayers over $100 an hour just to answer phone calls. Cindy Axne put herself first, and Iowa taxpayers paid the bill. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.